All right, here, Marisa Ciriello of the University of Scranton softball team. I got it right this time. Today, the Royals sweep Keystone. They win the first game 5-1 and the second game 12-9. Marisa, what was your mentality at the plate today? You had 5 RBIs in the second game, 2 more in that first game. Talk a little bit about, you know, what was the difference today for you at the plate?
For me, I just went up there with a clear mind, and I was very confident when I got there, and I just took that first pitch, and I really drove it.
Now, the second game, it looked like you guys were poised and it ended pretty early. Keystone then came back, exploded, two back-to-back big innings, and then you came up with 2 outs in the bottom of the 6th and had a big RBI hit that basically put them away for the night. Just talk about that at-bat a little bit. And, you know, what was your mentality then with Keystone coming back there in those 2 innings?
They came back, and I just got up there, and I was like, I have to hit because we had to score. So that was my mentality. Just got up there and,
all right. Yeah. Now, this weekend, the team will definitely play. Weather will not be an issue.
No.
I hope not anyway here.
Better not.
In Jessup, we play Juniata on Saturday and then finally make up a game with Elizabethtown on Sunday. These are big games coming up here in conference. The end of the season is fastly approaching. Let's talk about, you know, what's the team that, you know, the team's mentality, and for you personally, what's it going to be like this weekend?
I think these 2 games really, like, motivated us, and I really think we're going to go into these 4 games and really come out on top.
Okay. Yeah. You want to shout out anybody before we get done?
I would like to shout out Jenna Snyder. She had a really great day. Also, Shannon. It's her birthday tomorrow, her 21st birthday.
All right, cool.
Yeah.
All righty. Thank you very much, and have a good rest of the night. Okay.
Thank you.
All right.